Distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, I declare open the 46th session of the subsidiary body for implementation.
In this May session, governments will be working on many technical and practical matters aiming at evolving climate action under the Convention, the Kyoto Protocol, and the Paris Agreement, and preparing decisions for COP23 in November.
Together, we can, in fact, step up climate action, we can advance the work on the implementation guidelines under the Paris Agreement, and we can make significant progress towards the holding of a facilitative dialogue next year as part of our collective efforts towards the long-term climate action goal. Our number one priority for Fiji is to build a grand coalition of governments, of civil society, and the private sector to defend and uphold the Paris Agreement.
I'm aware of the big famous Paris conference a few years ago. Other than that, I'm not exactly following on the UN conferences on climate change. I belong to the group of people that know what are the potential impacts of global warming and climate change.
And I think it's a real problem, and it's going to be an even greater problem for future generations. Probably not enough, who is. I don't own a car. I could, but I think I live in a city where you can do pretty much everything by bike or public transport. I try to avoid flying where I can and take the train or go on my bike standing over there. So use my bike to go on vacation, nice trips.